everybody. I think we're live. Oh, we're getting there. Yes, I think we're live. Welcome to the Saturday evening stream. We'll be on for a couple of hours. And I thought we'd have a quick look at EverQuest. And I haven't changed the title on the stream, so I better do that quickly before I forget. Oh, dear. Whoops. Okay, that will do it, I think. Should have changed that before we started. Okay, right, EverQuest. Looking at the new progression server. I've been on this afternoon with Nate. We've had a bit of fun with it, and I thought we'd stream on it as well today and see what's going on. I think we'll start with a barbarian and do a warrior. Tribunal, Hallis, that's all okay. Appearance, can't have him looking like that. It's facial hair, none. Hair colour, we know that's going to be, don't we? There we go. Hair. I don't think so, somehow. Oh, maybe. An eye colour. That'll do. And we'll have Old Grey. Excuse me. Into World. Is that blonde? Oh, damn it. And there we are, with my skirt on. Right. Okay. So the UI out. Need that over there. Put that there. Sit. Yeah, I can go there. Range attack. Bashing, taunting, kick. All we need. Taunt is number 2, I think. Bash is number 3, that'll do that. And give our trainer that. Gives us our new outfit, which makes no difference whatsoever. Okay. We've got in there a bit of food. Shift and left click to move all those up there in one. And I think that's about all, really, on a barb. Warrior. Warrior Guildmaster. But how do you get out of here? That's how. Oh dear. She has to start as soon as I start streaming. Where's Hallis? Is this the way out? Is this the way I've just come in? I think we're heading in the right direction. Maybe not. Oh, right, okay, we're totally in the wrong direction. We need to head back through Hollis Center. Alec McMurrin. That's got to be a chamois. Yeah. Not done the target windows. Target of my target. Let's get that up there. Ah, yeah, here we go. Shall we swim or wait? It's coming over, might as well wait. Let's check that a minute. Oh, there we go. Oops. Fred. Hello, Fred. Can't believe it's 16 years that this has been going now, EverQuest. 16 years, good grief. Let's move that. I'll tell you what, we need to move these as well. All the charts, main charts. Get that there. Up there. Not there, and we're done, I think. There we go. Looks like this is the zoning, yep. Been a long, long time since I've been to Everfrost, so I hope I know what to do. Is there a merchant here? No. All these people. Ethos. Well, let's give it a try. It's a yellow gun, but We might not win this. Come on, Bosch, shoot kick. Come on. Need to get that down. Thank you. Oh, this is going to be close. Oh. Got something else on me, that's why. Ooh. Run away, run away. Oh, that's why. Got a knob on me as well. Son of a... Help! Help! Help me! Ha! There we go. Okay, it's first failure at a fight. Just remember to watch out for the gnolls. I might have got that then if I'm with the gnoll. And now we sit here and wait patiently. Unless some kind person decides to come past and heal us. Which I doubt very much. Have I got any bind wound? Wound. Put that there. Have we got any bandages? I bet we haven't, have we? Oh, yes, we have. Can't buy a wound under 50% though, so might as well wait. And while we're waiting, rage fire complete. Thank you. It's free. There we go. Right. Combat take two. Only spider. Right, don't want to be having a... Let's get his attention. Tell you what, let's get the skelly. He's white. Thank you. Get away from here. I can see what's going on then. And a kick. First kill, Skelly. Come here. Oh, shine a light. Can gnaw on me again. Run away. We got the skelly and all. Come here. Oh, Don't you love the animations on this? You can tell it's 16 years old. Come on, thank you. Should have switched those over. It's yellow, don't really want that yet. It's going to be tough. I'd rather get the skellies while they're nice and easy. So, ice goblin whelp. Well, some of that. Need to switch those over. Oh, yes. Back in a second. Horrible feeling then that the dog had got out of the back. I could hear it barking. It wasn't ours. Right. Pull the bear cup. Skelly, that's what I want. They are my level. Nice, loots. Damn it. And a polar bear. What the hell? Oh, no. Let's try and get away from these. Which is not something you can do. I have to just suck it up. Well, I must be turning off. Oh, damn it, yes, I have. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. There it is. Is it? Yeah, I'm dead. Bye bye. Farewell, cruel world. There's the turn off that I missed. Maybe I can still make it. This isn't the turn off I wanted. Damn it. Well, can you imagine that? Oh well, let's just try again. See, it's much easier when you don't have big polar bears on your ass. Skelly. Oh, it's yellow, this one. Some revenge, maybe. Not another one, come on, can't do this. What the hell? You're kidding me. Three of them. Really? you're the level two. I've got a feeling things are going to pop pretty fast when they do, and I'm going to get overrun again. So we'll stay here until I get a level at least. Wish I had a ball. Could pull from range, that'd help. Hello, Nullpup. Oh, oi. I haven't got an increase in taunt yet either. Don't let it go, ding! I need to go and rest up. Get some life back. Let's just do it around here somewhere. There we go. And time for a chill. How's the stream doing? Oh, excuse me. All these people here. Good grief. Who'd ever think that an old game like this, 16-year-old game, could be so popular? All they've done is open a server that's gone back to 1999, and not in every respect either. I mean, most of the newer graphics are in place, a lot of the newer systems are in place. So some of the fact that the expansions are missing and a few of the not races, the classes, that's what I was thinking of. The classes, like the Beast Lord, are missing because they didn't come out till Lachlan, so. I'm sure my son will be logging on this soon to make his chamois, so I'm the right race here. He can help me. He only stopped playing this a couple of months ago, so he's got all the knowledge in the world about this. Let's go and get that skelly. wonder if my mate Heinz has made it on. He made a video saying he was trying to get on, but the servers were full, which they were. It seems to have eased off a little bit now. Skelly. Watch me get mugged. Oh, who's that? I love the way the barbarian women run. It's amazing. Wamp. Oops. Better down at level 2, at least the white. There, offense 13, defense 6, that's what we need to see. Oh, I find it really quite amusing, all these barbarians in the kilts. Wee-hee. See what's going on out here, eh? White Wolf, have you? Ah, actually, upgrading taunt. There we go, 12. Finally. Uh-oh, that's not good. I really can't remember where I'm supposed to go and what the mobs are like and where they are. I don't like this, it looks like a zone light. What's this? Ew, no, we're going down there. Not looks familiar. Definitely. Oh, okay, blue. Love that. Wow, can't see sod all. There's a zone line, there's a zone wall there. Looks like it, yeah. So a quick skirt around the edge, eh? Have a look. See what there is knocking about. Corpses. Great. Fish's corpse. Oh dear. It's indifferent, that's okay. But it is very red. Don't want to attack that. Already 13 people, 25 plus. It's only been open 3 days, this. What the hell? Iceberg. Oh my god. And Tundra Jack. Well, get her away from them. That is definite, certain death. Alright, where am I now? He just took down some poor little fella there. Ooh, camp. Ice Goblin Whelp can kill him, providing we don't get any aggro. We're in a good place here. We've got somewhere to run to get help. Don't like the way Tundra Jack was running about though. That is never good. Talk about being scared of your own shadow, that scared me to death then. Yes, my hair is definitely blonde, it was supposed to be grey. Polar bear, red. Threateningly, that's going to attack. I wish I could remember all the camps around here. I can't remember where I'm going anymore. Oh dear. I'm going to die. Pull back up. There we go. Hello, Paul Bear Couple, how are you? Where's he going? Shall we follow him and have a look? Jinan. Oh, we've got some equipment here not be using. Short sword. Damage 4. Damage 5. Try that. Ooh, that's 6 damage. Let's try that. It'd be nice to get a shield. That would help. Use bash then. Oops. Dual wield. No, obviously not. What's the point? Oh, and Soulbind. Didn't Soulbind before I came out? I can't remember where the Soulbinder is. Let's go back and have a look, I think. I might need to sell as well. Hello, White Wolf. Oh, thank goodness for this map. Never used to be maps in EQ. Certainly is helpful though. All these people. Wow. nothing's on emergency here, is there? No. Need to find a merchant. Oh dear. Really is a sad graphic. So what? Alright, well I think we'll call it there for today, guys and girls. It appears we're not going to get any viewers, so I will call it. So thanks for watching. If you're watching on YouTube, don't forget to like and subscribe, it's very helpful. Thanks very much. All Grey signing off.